Hello, my children. How are you today? Welcome to our pre-K maths class. Today is the first day of the new week, so we're gonna continue our lessons. Let's start a new lesson then. Okay, are you ready to learn? Let's stay tuned with me. Today, your teacher is going to guide you through the lesson of weathers. All right, you've been learning about weathers. And this week, we're still learning more about weathers. So what do you know about weathers? What kind of weather is that? How's the weather today? It is snowy. Okay, it looks similar to rain, but they are not raindrops. These are snowflakes. So it is snowy. Mr. Crocodile is using an umbrella to protect himself from getting wet by snow. So it is snowy now. Check the next one. How's the weather today? It is windy. Okay, I can see that the wind is blowing strongly and it almost break down the trees. Wow, it's super strong. I think it's more than windy. It can be stormy. Wow, yeah. And the raging sea is waving so hard, right? Okay, so we got snowy weathers and we got windy and stormy weathers. What is our topic today? It is sunny. I can see that. It is sunny now. The sun is shining. Right. How about the next weather? It is cloudy. Can you say cloudy? Yes, it is cloudy now. Yeah. So you can see lots of clouds and some of them are moving. So we call this weather as cloudy. Okay, let's come to our worksheet today. It say color the pictures for each type of the weathers. Can we color the sun? Okay, it is sunny. Can you say sunny? Yeah, it's sunny weather. So let's color the sun yellow. Okay, it is sunny, so I'm going to color it yellow. Yep, okay. Wow, however, it's hard to color because my highlighter is so small. Yep. Anyway, this sunny weather is going to be hot, right? You can see the yellow sun. Yep. You even can color the shines or the light of the sun. Almost done, yeah, it's quite quick, right? We got the sunny weather now. Can you say sunny? Good. Sunny, start with the letter S. Okay. How about the next one? How's the weather now? It is what? It is cloudy, right? No, it's not cloudy. I can see the wind. He's blowing the wind here. He's blowing, so it is windy. Okay, I can see he's blowing the wind, so it's windy. So I'm going to color the windy cloud. It is windy. Okay, yep. So we can see windy clouds, windy weathers. The cloud cannot be yellow, right? It can be a bit brown. It can be a bit dark. It can be a bit gray or white. It depends on the color of the clouds, when it carry rains or it carry winds. It tell is very strong wind. Yes, it's blowing. It is windy. So the wind's coming. The wind's coming. And the wind's coming. It is windy now. Yeah. That is windy weather. How about next one? Ah, I can see lots of cloud here. How's the weather then? It is cloudy. Let's put our cloud more gray. Yes. We color gray cloud. It is cloudy. You can color the cloud gray or black or white. There's no problems because different clouds has different color. Okay. Yep. Okay. Yes. Almost finished. You can color like this. Good job. Yes, yes, yes. Almost done. Okay, done. Yeah. On your worksheet, you can color it too. Yep. Okay, good job. Right, next one. I'm going to color the raindrop. Yes, it's rainy season. Can you say rainy? So we got cloudy and rainy. So I'm going to color the raindrop. Yeah, the water should be blue, right? So the raindrop is blue. Blue. And blue. How many raindrops are there? Can you count here? We got blue. Yep. And blue. Yes. We got it. Yeah. So we got cloudy weathers and rainy weathers. Okay. Yes. Next one, what are we going to do? We are going to match the weathers. All right, let's read. So, sunny, can you say sunny? So sunny weather, which one is sunny? Can you match to the picture? I see here the sun. It is sunny, so I'm going to match sunny to the word sunny weathers. Okay, it is sunny. Next one, which word is that? Rainy. Which one is rainy? Can you point out a cloud? Which cloud showing rainy? I see the raindrop. So it's rainy. So it goes to the rain. Yeah, it's rainy. Next one, cloudy. It is cloudy. Which weather is cloudy? I see up here, it is cloudy. I can see the clouds, right? And the last one, which what is it? Windy. Yeah, it's windy. I can see the cloud is blowing winds. Blowing, blow what? Blow the winds. Okay, so we got sunny weather, rainy weathers, cloudy weathers, and rainy weathers. Right. You do it right. Okay, you can check your worksheet. Let me show you. Here, your worksheet come from here. First, you have to colors. You have to color this one. Okay, color all the weather here, like sunny, windy, cloudy, and rainy. Next one, you are going to match. Example, sunny is going to the sun. Cloudy is going to the cloud, match to the cloud. Rainy going to the rain. Windy is going to the winds. All right. Next one, weathers. But you're not going to do now. You're going to do it on the next day. So finish by here, everyone. Okay, you know it. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Take care.